attack was carried out by Jap torpedo planes together with dive bombers and horizontal bombers coming in waves. In a chance hit, a bomb went down a smokestack of the Arizona and exploded the forward magazine. With the stricken vessel, we see the battleships Tennessee and West Virginia hit and on fire. There were 8 battleships in the harbor. All were damaged by the bomb and torpedo attack. 5 battleships.